Good evening and welcome to the world-famous Maid of Ale Studios. We are live on Radio 2 and we are live on the red button. You can watch us there. This is our final in concert of the year and we are going out in style with a fantastic finale. He's the man who's got all the hits. He's got 17 Brits, apart from the one that he gave to Wayne Rooney. He is someone who lights up a room when he walks in. He's the hardest working man in showbiz that I know. Please make some noise for the fantastic Robbie Williams!
Cultural abandon, you searched for a savior. Here I am, and all the best ones are dying off so quickly. While I'm still here, enjoy me while you can. The charisma's not the kosher for. I'm about to strip, and you're my pole. So glorious, when I leave your job, I'll come and tour with us. Before I drop dead and die. Good evening, lovers of quality entertainment. Good evening to the others that don't know hits. Even you will leave here with a t-shirt and a program. Got a house in LA, I'm still paying for it. Check my band. It's just a tip, but no one will know.
Welcome to the Heavy Entertainment Show.
All the girls, the boys go. You are magnificent. Baby, come on stage and be a part of it. I said, baby.
Thank you. What a loud audience, and there's only 20 of you. It's amazing. You lot were so funny in that first song, The Heavy Entertainment Show. I'm just watching all your mouths get the words wrong. Welcome to The Heavy Entertainment Show. I'm really going to get the beats tonight to go. That was you, and you, and you. But there's a lot of words in that song, right? Okay, but you know the old ones. You must know the old ones. So if I was to say to you, so unimpressed, we can't swear as well, which is bad for me. Such a saint, don't say it. Don't say it. That's the swearing bit. Okay, such a bore. Okay. So listen, if you can not swear in this song, and I'll try my best to. And the W word is a swear word too, so let's just replace it with bore. Right, okay, here we go. This is Come Undone by me and you guys.
Another ballot, mix it on a Wednesday, sell it on a Thursday, buy your best.
I love all my sad songs today. Today. So, I've just ended the, I ended the song. It ended about 5 seconds ago. So I'm going to play you some new ones from my album tonight, the new album, The Heavy Entertainment Show. But don't worry, I won't be playing too many in a row because I know how that goes at a gig. You're all very charming when I play the first new one and you're sort of like, oh yeah, come on. It's got a good beat, this one, hasn't it? I tell you what, this will do good in the chart, this one. Oh, it's catchy, isn't it? It's catchy. And then the second one, the second new one that I play is all sort of like, oh, is the toilets near us here in the sea? No. Go on, Robbie, all the best with that. And then the third song, everybody's sort of checking the phone going, Kanye West has been sectioned again. I won't be doing that to you. That being said, do you know Party Like a Russian? Do me a favour, don't try and do the words to the verses, because I've seen what you do with that. It's a mess. We all know the choruses. Join in with the chorus. Forget about the verses. I'll do that for you. Here it goes.
This is Robbie Williams performing Party Like a Russian.
Hey! 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 It takes a certain kind of man.
You really did what I said, for what I asked you to do, which was to not sing, but you did it like you were keeping your teeth in. Ah, So, my next song is also off the album, The Heavy Entertainment Show. It's about my manager, David Enthoven, who saved me from dying quite a few times. It's the reason that I'm stood on stage and still here, still doing this. And he left us all too quickly and all too suddenly at the end of the summer. And he's left a hole that will never be filled. But he is my spiritual father, and I'm sure he's with us somewhere in the audience or backstage right now. Never knew any of the words to any of my songs. I said, Dave, the first line for Angels, tell me the first line for Angels. I stand alone. No, Dave, it's not I stand alone. He was really hard of hearing too, which inevitably made a lot of things funny. And one evening I was in the dressing room and I said to him, I said, Dave, what time does the show start tonight? And he said, chicken noodle soup. I love that man and wrote a song about him. It's called David's Song.
the beginning.
Thanks, everybody. That's the first time that we've sung that in public, and leave them laughing. It's a bless. I mean, it's a really morose song, that. As I'm looking at you, looking at me, and we're sharing a moment, and we both don't know what to do. I'm sure if David was here, I'm sure if David Manager was here, he'd go, mate, listen, if you're going to do that song about me, do it towards the end. The room's deader than me. But you enjoyed that song? Oh, bless you. God bless you, David. I will forever miss you, and I love you forever. Okay. Tonight we're going to party like it's 1999. I really want to see those fingers.
We got stars directing our fate. Slow down before we fall down. Run around in circles, live a life of solitude, till we find ourselves a partner, someone to relate to. Then we'll slow down before we fall. So cynical, we refuse to keep the faith. We all enjoy the madness, cause we know, and we got stars.
Thanks, babe. It's always good to have a definite for the hands in the air bit, where you know you're going to put your hands down. So I've been to gigs where they're like, put your hands up. And they're like, really? For 4.5 minutes? This is, and you don't want to upset them or your mates around you. And you're like, you take one hand down and then, oh no, we're back up again. So it's good just to have a hands in the air bit just for the chorus and then relax. And I think of you when I'm thinking of this song, this set. It's not true. Okay, so this is a song that I love doing just because it's an epic tune. And I get a kick out of it every time I do it. It's not, ain't that a kick in the head? Similar sort of vein. Should we, may I be the first to wish you a happy Christmas? And I know it's a bit soon, but happy new year. And are you making resolutions this year? Never. I'm going to make a few. This song is New York, New York, you know. Let's just try it out as a dry run for New Year. Can you replace the word New York with New Year for me? I just want to see if it works. If it doesn't, I won't do this on New Year's Eve. But will you give it a go for me? Okay, let's do it. Start singing now. Okay.
Start spreading the news.
What?
I'm leaving today.
What a winner.
I want to be a part of it.
No, it doesn't work. Go back to New York.
These vagabond shoes are longing to stray. Right through the very heart of it.
New York!
I wanna wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues melting away. I wanna be a part of it. Well, if I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to
my mate Darren's listening at home. That's for you, Darren. Big New York, New York fan. Okay, so
Oh, it's even ever something day the long nails in London got a plane of Norway. Best of in America, handsome in a game for deprived. Yes! Are you questioning your size? Is there too many human other backs under your eyes? Do you live dense ways? Are you getting on a bit? Will you survive? You must survive. When there's no.
Oh, five of them. Wow. No, no. This is the place you have been trying to find. Come on, let's do it anyway.
Oh, it seemed forever stopped today. All the lonely hearts in London caught a plane for way. The best women are married, the handsome men are gay. You feel the pride. Yeah! Are you questioning your size? Is there a tumor in your humor? Are the bags under your eyes? Do you leave dance where it sits? Are you getting on a bit? Will you survive?
Just ask the audience here what you think. You know those little raps that I do in the songs? They're coming on the re-shunk, on the re-born 74. They're so, I find them so annoying. And that one, what was that one? How does that one go? I spy with my little eye something that I wrote when I was 26. Now I'm 42 when it's a little bit annoying. And I've got to do my feet like I think I'm a New Kids on the Block. Okay, right, I'll ask you all. Just put your hand up if you think that I should get rid of the wraps. Okay, it's okay, you won't be shot or anything. So, okay, put your hands up if you think I should keep the wraps. Yes! Put your hands up if you don't care. Oh, good for you. Okay, so unfortunately, I've got to keep the wraps, everybody. We should get that on paper and I shall sign it on the dotted line. Must keep wrapping. So, I'm writing the album, The Heavy Entertainment Show, which is available in shops. And I'm neurotically worrying about it. Thank you for getting it, Mrs. And I'm neurotically worrying that I haven't got enough hits. It's about 3 weeks before the album's got to be handed in, and I'm in bed, and the wife's gone to sleep. She's got her eye blinds on, and she's got Loose Women in the morning. I'm sort of like just up, staring at the ceiling, going, not enough hits, how am I going to get hits? Come on, Fatty, think now. Pull something out of the bag, or else we all die. And I was like, I've got Ed Sheeran's email address. Ed Sheeran's got hits. Dear Ed, Robbie Williams here. Do you have any spare hits by any chance? Got straight back to me. Still got it. Sent me a song over. It's called Pretty Woman. And I thought it was amazing. And I thought it needed a chorus. So I went off and I wrote a chorus. And the finished song sounds exactly like this. Hey, pretty woman, I want to take you. Seal of approval. Yes, I like that one. That's one of the new ones that I like, that one. No, I'm not sure I like that morose one he did before, but that one's got a good beat, it's catchy. Oh, God, so funny doing the new songs. As then I realise you don't really know the words to them, and I can't do my usual trick when I'm out of breath, which is go, you sing! Oh, where you move you? Oh, my God, did you just say proper? Oh, daddy. Oh, God, they don't know the words, so I can't do the trick. Anyway, you might know the words to this next song. It's a bit too fast for me, a bit too old to sing it. Hang on! Where's the surprise in that? I was doing the intro. And it's candy.
Different men, and I see liberation, sons and daughters, but she's high in the hole that's water. You can get some when they give it, nothing sacred, but it's a living. Sing! There we go. Low self-esteem and vertigo, she thinks she's made of candy. Sing!
Hey, ho, here she goes.
Either a little too loud. She's made of candy. Well done, everybody. Ring a ring of roses. Whoever gets the closest, she comes and she goes as the war of the roses. Mother was a victim. Father beat the system by moving bricks to Brixton and learning how to fix them.
With the floor show, kicking with your torso, the boys getting high and the girls even more so. Wave your hands if you're not with a man. Can I kick
yes.
it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
I
can I kick it? Can I kick it? Can I? Well, can I? you're with the wrong man.
Time to move your body.
If you can't get a bird, but your best friend can.
Time to move your body.
I don't wanna be
teasing.
Baby, just
tease me.
Got no family plan.
Ooh.
Houston, do you
hear me?
Grab the choke in your
feel me.
Need permission to land. I don't wanna
lie.
DJ, but you're
making me feel so nice. So, I'm a daddy now, you know that, right? Teddy and Charlie. Teddy is 4 and Charlie is 2. Yeah, and I've missed them. I've been doing so much promo. I haven't got to see them. And picked Teddy up from school today and we were watching Bolt. I don't know if you've seen Bolt, the movie. Yeah, it's fun. And I haven't seen the end of it, so don't spoil it for me. So I had to leave to come do this gig. And I was, there you go, you spoiled it for me. He doesn't die in the end. Which makes a change for Disney movies. And I looked at Ted and I'm like, baby, I've got to go to work. And she was like, you got to go to work. And she started crying. She said, when are you going to be back? And it seems to be all that I've said to her for the last 2 months. I'm missing them, man. I've got to get this thing right. You know, how'd you get it right? The mixture between work and being there and everything. You learn as you go along, I suppose. I miss them so much. I've told this story before, but I'll tell it again. And you can say this word because it's not a swear word. But I was in the hotel with the kids and Teddy was running through the reception and she got an umbrella between her legs. Like this, she was going like this. She went to everybody in the reception. She was like, look, everybody, I'm holding it with my vagina. Yeah, baby, you are. You're holding it with your vagina. And it's not a swear word. It's not a swear word. Anyway, so I've been to rehab a couple of times. I've had my downs. I'm currently in an up. I've had lots of downs. Rehab, you know, several times. AA, NA, FA, all of the A's. And what I've learned through therapy and everything and on my journey is that it's what happens when you're a kid that makes you the adult that you are. So I'm sort of at home watching Charlie and Teddy and thinking, oh my God, the responsibility that me and Mommy have got right now. And I'm looking at them, just praying and hoping that our house is a safe and happy house. And it is, you know. Mommy and Daddy love each other, they get on really well. And yeah, she's pretty cool, my wife. She's pretty cool. I love it a bit. But yeah, even in labor, you would have killed me, right? Yeah. We were both enjoying that. One of us more than the other. Anyway, so I'm looking at the kids and going, you know, whatever it is, we're doing it now. And fingers crossed, and with all the love and hope in the world, one day, and one day soon, they'll get to say to me, you know, Papa, you know, Mommy, thank you, I love my life.
wanna hold my hand. I wanna contact the living. Not sure I understand this role I've been given. I sit and talk to God, and He just laughs at my plans. My head speaks a language I don't understand. First line, sing it for me. I got too much life running through my veins, going to live. I don't wanna die, but I ain't keen on living either. Before I fall in love, I'm preparing to leave her. I scare myself today, and that's why I keep on running before I've arrived. I can see myself coming. First life, real love fell all that I live in, 'cause I got too much life.
Pleasure to introduce someone I'm about to share this stage with, a majestic musician, an incredible talent, and a top bloke to boot. Ladies and gentlemen, giving Alfie Bow and Michael Ball a run for their money, it's Robbie Williams and Jamie Cullum. Top man. Okay.
Here we go. You ready for this?
I kind of.
Okay.
We've rehearsed this. Do I start or you start?
I think you start.
Okay.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
Oh. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore.
Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more.
Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow.
Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow.
A merry little Christmas now. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days.
Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more.
Through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow.
I don't know if they picked up on the mic what I said after that. That I said that was locking ace that was, Jamie. Big round of applause for Jamie. We don't sound bad together, do we? That gives me an idea. I may be seeing more of that in the future, I hope so. What a man. Another round of applause for Jamie. For me too. Okay, have you enjoyed yourselves this evening? I hope I've been okay. And I hope you've had a good time. I'm a bit burnt out, to be honest with you. Listen, don't are. I'm having the best time. My job is absolutely amazing. Thank you, darling. I love you too, but I think we should start seeing other people.
I'm loving my job, I'm loving my life, but I've been mega busy. I was in like Australia 2 minutes ago, then Spain, then Germany, and I've been talking about myself and singing at people. And I realized tonight when Rock DJ was on, I was like, oh my God, there's nothing in the tank. But it didn't deter from you enjoying yourself this evening, right? Okay, thank you. Thank you for being with me. Thank you for helping me out this evening. Have the best Christmas, the happiest New Year. Come see me next year. Tell your friends about the album. And please, please, please join in if you know the words to this next song.
I sit away. Does an angel contemplate my fate? Do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? Turn the bells down, 'cause I've been told that salvation lets their wings unfold.
Somebody wants you to know it's Christmas with those bells.
So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead, and through it, she breathes flesh to my bones.
Yes, please. Do you want another one? Okay, cool. All right. Geesh, have you got one prepared? La la! What? You want me to do strong? Yeah, no, we're not doing that. What? My way? Okay then. There was somebody wanted my way.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this. Come on. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for having me. Have a great Christmas. Happy New Year. This is my band. That was Jamie Cullum. I am Robbie Williams. Lots of love.
Is there, I ask you, is there a more brilliant showman, a more endearing, a funnier guy? I think not. Did you enjoy that? Wonderful band, wonderful entertainer. Thank you very much indeed for listening. He'll be chatting on Radio 2, so if you're listening on the radio, don't go anywhere. Again, another Radio 2 in concert with Robbie Williams. Thank you!